Hey, it's Lisa Last here, and I've had quite a few inquiries the last few days about people wondering if when they come up for renewal, if they can take some equity out of their house to renovate or pay off debt. And the equation to figure out whether or not you can take money out of your house is super simple. Of course, you can always call me and I'll do it for you. However, you're more than welcome to do this simple math by yourself. So, if you follow along with me, let's pretend that your house is worth $400,000. What you do is you take your estimated value of your house, that's from a realtor comparison, an appraisal, property, tax, whatever you deem the value of your house. So, if it's worth $400,000 and you multiply that by 80, you come to a total of $320,000. If you subtract what you have owing from that, let's pretend it's $220,000, you have access to $100,000 in equity.